आई एम राधिका शर्मा, आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माई पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम शारदा यूनिवर्सिटी एंड करेंटली आई एम इंटर्निंग विद लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी एंड एज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस इंटर्नशिप आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग अ इंफॉर्मेटिव वीडियो एंड टूडे टॉपिक इज ग्राउंड फॉर डिवोर्स इन इंडिया. So, getting a divorce can be a painful process. While the emotional struggle is already overwhelming, the legal process can be difficult to handle. However, whether you are getting a divorce, if you're thinking about it, we should know the legal rights. So, there are some grounds for divorce under the Hindu Marriage Act 1955. In which very first is adultery. In this the adultery जो है एक ऐसा act है जो कि किसी भी like any act of engaging in any kind of sexual relationship outside of the marriage. It is punishable and substantial evidence is required to prove it. An amendment to this law is 1976 says that one single act of adultery is enough for the petitioner to get the divorce. And the next one is cruelty. When a spouse या like male or female दोनों में से कोई भी suffer करते हैं किसी भी type of mental or physical harm से that puts their life limb or health in danger, they have the right to apply for divorce. The intangible acts of cruelty committed by mental torture are not considerable, यानी based on a single incident but rather a series of incidents, यानी एक नहीं होना चाहिए, काफ़ी सारे इंसिडेंट होने चाहिए. एंड क्रूअल्टी इंक्लूड्स एक्शन सच एज डिनाइंग समवन ऑफ फूड एंड अब्यूजिंग देम कंटिन्यूसली टू गेट डाउरी एंड इंगेजिंग इन वियर्ड सेक्सुअल एक्ट इटीसी. एंड द थर्ड ग्राउंड इज डेजर्टशन. A deserted spouse can file for a divorce if their partner has been abandoned for at least 2 years. And the next one is conversion. In case either of the two convert himself, यानी या तो wife और husband दोनों में से कोई भी convert कर लेते हैं खुद को another religion से, the other spouse may file a divorce case behind on this ground. And the next one is mental disorder. Mental disorder can become a ground for filing a divorce if the petitioner spouse has an incurable mental illness or is insane. It is unreasonable to expect the couple to remain married. And the next one is leprosy. In case of violent and incurable form of leprosy, a petition can be filed by the other spouse based on the ground. Next one is venereal disease. If one of the spouse is suffering from a serious disease that is easily communicable and then the divorce can be filed by the other spouse. And some sexual transmitted diseases like AIDS are accounted to be venereal diseases. And the next one is renunciation. A spouse is entitled to file a divorce if one spouse join कर लेता है religious organization को and renounce all worldly interest. And the next one is not heard alive. A person is assumed to be dead if उन्हें देखा नहीं गया है, उनके बारे में सुना नहीं गया है, कम से कम 7 साल तक उस पर्सन के बारे में हमने कुछ सुना नहीं है, उसको देखा नहीं है. देन द अदर स्पाउस कैन फाइल अ डिवोर्स इफ वो इंटरेस्टेड है रीमैरिज में. देन द लास्ट वन इज नो रिजम्पशन ऑफ कोहैबिटेशन. इट बिकम अ ग्राउंड फॉर डिवोर्स इफ द कपल फेल्स टू रिज्यूम देयर कोहैबिटेशन आफ्टर द कोर्ट हैज पास द डिग्री ऑफ सेपरेशन. And in India, there are also some reasons for divorce on which only the woman may file a petition for divorce. And the first one is if the husband has indulged in rape and bestiality and sodomy. एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज इफ द मैरिज सोलमनाइज बिफोर द हिंदू मैरिज एक्ट एंड द हस्बैंड हैज अगेन मैरिड अनदर वुमेन इन स्पाइट ऑफ द फर्स्ट वाइफ बींग अलाइव द फर्स्ट वाइफ कैन सीक फॉर अ डिवोर्स. And the next one is, the third one is, a girl is entitled to file a divorce if she was married before the age of 15 and renounced the marriage before she attained 18 years of age. And the last one is, if there is cohabitation hota hai for 1 year and the husband neglect the judgment of maintenance awarded to the wife by the court, the wife can contest for a divorce.